As you know, for today's contempt hearing, Mr. Tate, you had to show that you did not deliberately disobey the court's order to pay child support for your three children. You had to convince me you're not as irresponsible as you appear.
The child support system, it revels in dysfunction. What you have are people like myself who've never been locked up before, but all of a sudden you find yourself in prison.
The child support system, even though it doesn't target an individual, what it does, it puts a price on individual's head, and you know, you provide this money or else you're a deadbeat father.
There was one point where they was fining me $100 a day to bring in some information that I knew nothing about.
One thing I think a lot of guys don't do is when they're faced with an issue or faced with a dilemma or even a choice, what are the things that could possibly go wrong?
If you have a relationship with someone and it is a negative, there's negative interactions there, then I would learn I don't like these qualities.
Make sure you take care of your children. And a lot of kids out here think their fathers don't love them and don't want to be with them, but it's not the father all the time.
The mother wants to be vindictive and try to hurt you, and doesn't keep in mind the child's being hurt even more than the man. I've got a 22-year-old son. We're just patching our ways now.
I remember I would go in the bottom dollar, and I had $13, man. I had to feed him that night, and I had to pack lunch for the next day. It was just rough. It was real rough, you know. It was the first time I ever let that out.
Barring the idea that it's his fault, there's been a systematic plan to strip the black man of self. It's systematic.
I can say that I've not been everybody's favorite person in this journey, but the reality of it is that I'm still here.